Hi there, Stephanie here with my puppy journal and with a lovely surprise in the middle of the journal. And it will go into my Etsy shop. It's a cute little handable journal with some charms. And this is the outside of the cover where I use the papers, magic puppies. So let us see what is inside. When you open it up, you have a little divider with a pocket. And the back you can write. And in the pocket I put some ephemera and cards and journal cards. These ephemeras are also from Abi Studio. And at the upper right corner you have a little tab with a little puzzle. And I used different papers. Papers from Abi Studio and also some coffee dyed paper, book pages, old book pages, and yes, I've tried to find papers with botanical flowers and of course poppies. And this is also a little folder where I put a little text on it and some things. And the lovely feather is also a die cut from Aga Baraniak. This is a little butterfly charm, and I'm happy because I found really beautiful vintage poppy pictures that I put inside the journal. Beside the papers from Abi Studio, you can also find some book pages, some ledger papers, some coffee dyed papers, and true vintage ledger. As always, I made some journaling tags with collage on it, and I cut out a lot of little poppies to decorate the pages. I also added some lovely vintage stuff from tailor-made journals. For instance, this receipt and of course other little vintage ephemera. Now we have reached the middle of the journal, and this is the third signature, and I made it like a folder, and inside of the folder is this lovely card. It's a poppy card, of course, and when you open it up, there's a little pop-up. So the little poppies are moving up a little bit, and yeah, it was really fun to create it. And it will go with the journal. You can send the card to a friend or leave it inside the journal. It's up to you. The journal has 5 signatures. One of the signature is this folder we saw. And the journal has 62 pages, so 124 front and back. It comes with the measurements 12 and a half by 18 and 4.5 centimeters. And you will find, as you can see, tags, bags, pockets, tuck spots, envelopes, journal cards and little booklets. And as a closure, you can use the ribbon. This is a lovely ledger paper. It's original from 1890. And here's also a little charm. It's a cute owl. With this little booklet, with these beautiful poppies, we are at the end. I have to say thanks for watching, and it's going into my Etsy shop. I hope you like it. I wish you a great day. Bye!